This is a 42-inch blue and brass, also white, home essential ceiling fan manufactured by SMC. Ceiling fan is installed in our basement. It's a finished one except for the storage room. It's in my grandfather's bedroom, and he's a big Wolverines fan. So I got this for him for Christmas, and I never installed it till now. And it's been like this for a while. The glass is not original. It originally came with a vintage glass, but I put on this newer type glass to match the fan. Yeah, we'll give it a demo. Start off with the light kit. And pretty obvious, you can see we put it on a stencil. And navy blue for the lights. The brass parts, this fan originally came in white and brass. And just pause you on that. Here's Lowe. This fan originally came white and brass. And the white part was painted, but the brass was not. Except the motor, the switch housing, and yeah, I think that's it. Overall, it's a very classic fan. Well, it was classic, but now it's not anymore because I painted it. And I have the blue bulb in there. It was just a bulb I found. It came from the living room lamp. This fan replaced just the light. Here's medium. Now it has but it has a good wobble when it's on high. I'm just checking to see if I'm focused. And it wobbles on medium too. Honestly, I did not do the best job assembling this, but still, it's a pretty good fan. Here's high. I did make an unboxing video of this fan, but I deleted it before I could post it on the internet. I tried a few times, but it just failed. Not a bad airflow. Have the light and off. Yeah, it's a pretty good ceiling fan, and it is reversible. This fan was manufactured in April of 2003. So, and actually, I got this brand new at Goodwill for $20. That's a pretty good find. And I'll reverse it. Hit the fan. There we go. Stop it. Whoa, sheesh. That's like the second time it did that today. And I'll reverse it. It is wintertime, so I might want to remain here. The wobble's more severe. Medium. Put the light on. This fan is a tri-mount fan, and we're gonna go. So this ceiling fan, the specs is a tri-mount design. You can have it flush-mounted, angle ceiling, or how I have it on a down rod. Also, the blades were originally white to bleached oak, but now they're stenciled blue. And this is just some thing from the... I'm gonna stop the fan so I don't hit myself. There we go. Put it to low where I found it. And so yeah, thank you for watching. Enjoy this video. And please like, favorite, comment, subscribe. and all that good stuff, and check for another ceiling fans in my house update. And it'll probably be the last update video for a long time. Thanks for watching.